I'm Andrew Duvall, course designer here at College Disc Golf National Championship. I would say my design style and how I try to express myself and my designs is really making sure everyone throws every shot, you know, learning the game as you play. And then aesthetic, you know, I think people, it's like designing a great hiking trail or something around your house. You know, you want to see the beautiful things. You want to see the story and feel the story of where you are. And I think each course has unique features that represent what it is and what its story is. And it's all about going through and finding them. Here, it's boulders. It's a giant cave sitting on number 7. You know, how do we feature that? Or River Run, how many times can we get you hearing the river and feeling the river and seeing the river? And not that you're always gonna play into it or it's gonna be dangerous, but that you feel it and you feel the presence of it. The more you can do that and represent the story of a place, the better you've done as a designer.